I'm waiting at the head of Fire Canyon, at the top of the cliff behind the farmer's house.
Hey! Little furry dude! Oh, I thought for a moment you were my muse.
Your what?
Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing squirrel about your size. Full of spunk and crazy as a lark.
Oh, I get it. Like a sidekick.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. But with her around, I see beauty in everything, you know? Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island. Huh. I just hope she's all right. Worth a parcel if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we? And trust me, it's a whole new experience when you're covered in fuzz! The sculptor's muse! Think we'll make it back.
Yeah!
Watch your back! We remember what happened the last time we were here! It's an ambush, Jack! It's an ambush! Get the Red Eagle! Red Eagle makes your attacks stronger!
Thank you. Now that the lurkers can't open that silo, they can't flood the world with dark eco and cause untold destruction. Wipe that ridiculous grin off your face, Daxter. The two of you have plenty to do. Get on with it.
Thank you.
testing the waters around our village for weeks. Bring your zoomer back to the chance pad and I'll teleport it back.
Thank you.
Oh, my muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.